It's a wonderful opportunity to be here at this fantastic place with so many great musicians and a beautiful audience. But I'm here to make your evening a little bit more sad, because as you know, there is a war in Ukraine, and I'm from Ukraine myself. It was great to compose this piece because I hope it will not be like a kind of a usual war which we had in a couple of years many times, like we have in the news for a couple of weeks, and then everyone forgets about it and they just go on destroying the cities. So I hope this piece will travel around the world to remind people of what is happening now in order to stop it as soon as possible. But let's hope that we wake up tomorrow and there is no war anymore. Enjoy the concert. Thank you very much.
Thank you.